Love being back in Midtown Manhattan. Caught a Broadway show this afternoon, and now it's ready for some Rangers hockey. And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. The Rangers start with possession as we are now underway. New York's got the puck. Stays with it. Takes a shot. Denies him on the play. Gibson's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Still looking for our first goal. The Ducks take possession off the faceoff. And he takes the dish. Scores! They're on the board early.
Yeah, there's also a lot of people not in their seats yet. Man, that was quick.
New York's got a 1-0 lead, and they've got their crowd on their feet here.
Early on, the entertainment is here. Early lead for the home team. The first goal in the first 5 minutes, and now you push for another.
Sends one across. Lindgren's moving the puck through his own zone. The Rangers gain possession along the wall. Fox has got the puck now at his own end. Anaheim's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. How did he stop that one?
Positioning's perfect. He gets into the butterfly and makes the save.
Anaheim's won the draw. Moves it quickly over to McTavish. And it's a quick pass to Klingberg. Takes that pass back at the point. Made the stop on that play. Panarin's got it across the line. Taken by Trocheck. Snagged with the glove by Gibson. New York's got it, and they're on the attack. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. Oh, and another quick stop!
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Here we go. They've really ratcheted up the intensity here now in the O-zone.
Off the post!
And there's the whistle as the goaltender will hang on for a much-needed stoppage. More than half the period left to play. New York's up one zip. And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. Play whistle dead, penalty coming up.
Oh, the water gets hot pretty quickly here. The penalty killers have to do the job to protect this one goal lead.
The Ducks will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
You never know when your opportunities are going to show up here to tie the game. Well, I don't know if a power play can be any bigger of a chance than that.
2 minutes for tripping. Five minutes.
The Ducks gain control of the puck against the wall. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. New York's regained possession of the puck. Moves inside! The Ducks have it against the wall. From the neutral zone now. Quick feed to Strome. Stops him with a glove. Shesterkin's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Zibanejad's been on it tonight, guys. He's already used his zone ability to his advantage to help him generate some scoring chances.
New York's got possession here on their own end. Anaheim's got the puck along the wall. The Ducks are in transition. Moves it to Strome. Oh, they probably want a redo on that.
Kravtsov's ready to go.
The Rangers preserve the lead as their penalty killers get the job done.
You work so hard to get yourself back in the game. You earn a power play, and then you fail to cash in. So they still trail by one. The game will continue at even strength.
New York's got the puck inside the defensive zone. was grabbed by Kreider. Moves it to the middle. Great defensive play to pick off the pass. Poked away at center by Trouba. Pass to Fowler. The Ducks looking against the half wall. And that pass doesn't go. Kakko's moving it ahead. New York's got the puck against the boards. The Ducks have a hold of it in the defensive zone. They put the puck into the offensive end. The Rangers gain control of the puck. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Jones. Quick pass to Grant. Can't make it work. The Ducks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Anaheim's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Slides it over to Hedel. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Blay. Fowler's got it along the boards. From the back of the cage with the puck. New York's got control of it now from their own end. The Rangers carry it along the wall. Puck picked up by Carrick. Slides it diagonally to McTavish. Back to the blue line. Sends the pass in front. Misses. We got a penalty coming up here. Flips it up the net. Whistle blown, stopping the play.
We're going to have to regroup here shorthanded, but the penalty killers can get the job done. They can get back to trying to tie this game up.
New York sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
You just can't take penalties like this against the top-ranked power play in the league. They're ahead, and now they're on the power play.
Puck grabbed by Trouba. And that doesn't reach the net. Puck skips into the bench, and we'll get a reset. Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a faceoff? Goodrow's won the draw. And now he angles it across to Trouba. He was locked in there. Here's a chance on the backhand. Truba's looking to make something happen here in the corner. Too much congestion blocks the shot. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. Gains the zone from the right. Quick shot, and he makes a save there. Gibson's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Lundestrom's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. The Ducks win it in the defensive zone. New York's got the puck along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Kravtsov. And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. Taken by Trouba. The Rangers get nothing here on this power play. We're back to even strength.
Oh, a good power play is about 20%, James. That one falls in the other 80%. They don't get it done, the power play expires.
Slides it up ahead from the right wing. And he regains control of the puck. And now it's grabbed by Panarin. No room for that one to get through. Nice save from point blank range. Tremendous pressure here in the offensive end. They're coming in waves. Along the boards. Skates with it. Centering pass. Great save in front by the goaltender. Scores!
Let's go back to back goals and stay aggressive after getting the first one. They pack another one on here.
Centers glide into the dots. We're ready to get things back going again. The Ducks get a hold of the puck off the draw. Now a quick pass to Strome. Feed at center and moves forward. Pass broken up. All right, time to get a clean sheet of ice here as period number one comes to an end. As you heard the horn sound, we'll be back with much, much more as this is going to be a fun one tonight.
Just a reminder to always keep your eye on the puck. It can enter the seating area and cause serious injury.
Fans back in their seats. Teams are on the ice. They're ready to drop the puck here for period number two. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. Ray, you're between the benches. How did you see things after that first period?
The Rangers are in great shape after that first period. They're up by a couple of goals here. They've deserved their lead.
Slides the puck over. Oh, look at this. Here they come. They've got numbers. Puck scooped up by Zibanejad. Pushes it across to Henrique. Pokes it away in his own end. The Rangers look to start the transition game. Steps across the blue line. Takes the feed. Here's a short pass to Henrique. New York's moving it along the wing. Anaheim's got the puck here in the open ice. Fox has got it in the defensive end. Nice zone entry from the middle. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
Zibanejad's trying to change this game all by himself. That's not going to work. I mean, I don't fault the effort. It's just simple is sometimes a lot better.
Moves it quickly over to Kako. Anaheim's gained possession along the boards. Quick pass across to Trocheck. Handles the puck. Battling for it along the boards. Anaheim's got a hold of it against the wall. Oh, I had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. The Rangers take it along the wing. Feeds the puck over to Klingberg. Quick feed to Comtois. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Shesterkin's got the puck, and he's going to go for the whistle here.
He hasn't had a lot to do this period, but he's been excellent and has been able to control the pace of play.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, New York's got a 2-0 lead. Hedl's won it off the faceoff. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Anaheim's got a hold of the puck. And he takes the pass. Handles the pass from the right wing. The Ducks scoop it up along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Lundstrom. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. The Rangers take possession in the defensive end. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. The Ducks have it behind the net. On the attack into the offensive end, right up the gut. Good stop by Shesterkin.
Slides across in the butterfly to make the save, but you still have to be agile even though you're covering the bottom of the net.
Picked up along the boards by Grant. Moves the puck over to Carpenter. And they'll dump it in. The Ducks gain possession along the wall. Thought we were going to get a whistle, but the puck clears out. And now he moves it to Benoit. And offside, we'll get a reset here. More than half the period has expired. The Rangers lead this 1-2-0. Carpenter's won the draw. Let's see what they can do with possession. New York's got it along the wall. The Ducks gain possession. Moves it to Fox. Not able to connect. Goodrow's got the puck in his own zone. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Carrick. The Ducks gain control of the puck against the wall.
Carpenter's had some really good moments tonight. That was one of them where he's falling, yet the play doesn't die on his stick. He keeps it moving with a good pass.
Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Poked away by Drysdale. The Ducks take it along the wall. Grabbed along the boards by Carpenter. And it takes a shot wide of the net.
It's a good scoring chance, but if you don't make the goalie make the save, then it's not even really anything that dangerous.
Scrum along the boards. Takes the pass. Slides it across to Henrique. The Rangers get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Moves it to the middle, and that's stopped. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck, and the traffic neutralizes that threat. Quick pass to Drysdale, and he takes the feed. Moves the puck. Great use of the twig as he puts that one away. Unable to reach that one. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Oh, what another save! Puck picked up by Vekanainen. New York's looking to break out of their own end. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Tenacious battle for the puck along the wall. Taken along the wall by Vetrano. Truba's lugging the puck. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Moves it to Vekanainen. The Ducks played along the boards. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by McTavish. Here's a short pass to Zibanejad. Fires it on net, and that's blocked in traffic. And with that, two periods now in the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the third period coming at you in moments.
Hey fans, don't forget to find those draw boxes throughout the arena for our signed jersey, which we will give away tonight.
Welcome back to EA Sports. The final frame looms here as the officials set to drop the puck on period number three. They have dropped the puck here in the third. With play underway here in this third period, we take it down to ice level in our own Ray Ferraro with his thoughts.
The Ducks are going to have to flip the switch on offensively here. They've not had enough chances, not enough shots on goal, and lucky that the game is close.
Henrique's into the offensive zone now on the attack. New York's looking to break out. Zibanejad's got the puck through the neutral zone. The Ducks have it against the wall. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Drysdale. Comes up with the steal. Slick feed. And he slides it quickly to Lindgren. Slides the puck across to Zibanejad. Good read with the stick to break that up. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Takes the feed at center. Pad save. He's on it tonight. Oh, great core strength to hang onto the puck after that. Delayed penalty coming up here by the official. There's the whistle, and here's the call. The Ducks have been handed two for interference. The Rangers once again send out their power play unit.
The coaches have been on these guys to get more traffic in front of the goaltender. We'll see if they can do it.
Grant's won the draw inside his own end. The Ducks move the puck in the defensive zone. And now he tries to get it across to Grant. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Vekanainen. Slides the puck across to Shattenkirk. And now he moves it quickly to Grant. Sent into the offensive zone. Moves the puck across to Truba. The Rangers will play it in their own end. Puck grabbed by Vekanainen. Sends it quickly to Shattenkirk. And that's knocked away by Lafreniere. Big time stop. Lafreniere's got it to the side. Oh, excellent use of the stick as he knocks that one away. Gibson's got the puck, and he'll hang on for the whistle.
Well, in a close game, you've got to be in control of things, and he's had an excellent night so far.
Lundestrom's ready for the draws. They will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Anaheim's got a hold of the puck. The Ducks will play it from the defensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. The Ducks' PK unit delivers on that.
Good work by the Killers here. They give themselves an opportunity as giving up another one would be almost a death blow.
Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. From point blank!
Hedl's never going to quit on a play, and we saw that in that last chance, James. He stumbled. It looked like the play's dead, but he still gets a pretty good chance on goal.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. New York's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Anaheim's got it in the defensive zone. And he passes it up ahead to Vetrano. Anaheim's on the attack. Here's a shot. Oh, it comes up with nothing on the play. Makes gets the pad save, although he might have got a piece of it with his foot.
Into the butterfly, slides across to make the save.
Puck said down the ice, we'll get an icing. Looks like lineups are set and they're ready to get things back underway. Anaheim's got it in the offensive zone.
Well, now they've got them running around. They're a little tired after the icing.
Quick feed to Fowler. Faceoff coming up as the puck goes up and over the glass. New York's won it. Slides it across to Miller. The Rangers played along the wing. Poked away in the offensive zone by Carpenter. And now it's to McTavish. And he takes the feed. Slides it over with pace to Miller. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And the puck departs the zone. Both sides mixed up for that battle for the puck along the wall. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Here's a shot. Glove save made by Shesterkin.
Shesterkin's never out when he's down, guys. His butterfly effect zone ability means he can glide while down in that position and remain mobile to cover the net.
New York's won the draw. Moves it over to Fox. New York's got the puck in the defensive end. Dumps the puck in. The Ducks have it now. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Blay. Moves it to Henrique. Anaheim's in on the offensive attack now. Henrique's got it in the offensive zone. Taken by Blay. Oh, what a chance here. Can they make it happen on this 2-on-1? Hedo's working it around in the corner. Goes right to the crease. The Ducks gain control of it. Gaining momentum along the wing. Quick pass to Fox. Can't make the connection on the pass. And that's deflected. Takes a shot. Oh, how did he keep it out? What a blocker stop by Shesterkin. Here's a short pass to Fox. The Rangers pick up steam and are on the attack. Anaheim's got it in their own zone. And he serves it across to Jones. The Ducks will play the puck from behind their own net. And now it's grabbed by Jones. And that's a smart heads-up play by Blay. Kako stick-handling in his own zone. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Moves it quickly over to Carrick. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up.
New York's top line is one of those lines I just love to watch play. When they get it rolling, it seems like they're unstoppable. Shift after shift, they're the most dangerous players on the ice.
And makes the save. The Rangers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Oh, there's one more!
Gibson's played an excellent game. His save percentage has been really strong, as you might expect, but they just can't score at the other end.
They've got numbers here. The Ducks really need a goal here. They've pulled the goalie and the extra attackers out. The Rangers have it now. Takes it across the blue line. A shot at the empty net. Picked up along the wall by Trouba. Fires towards the empty net. And that goes off the post.
Oh, you don't get many chances like that. How's he miss it?
To his teammate. And the crowd's on their feet saluting the team after a hard-fought effort this evening. Moments away from the face-off, let's get back to the action. The Ducks will go to work here in the offensive zone. Oh, you gotta love the effort as he blocks that. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Shot! Oh, how do you miss?
Well, because it looks so easy, but he's got to get rid of it quickly. He's trying to be perfect. He just misses the net wide.
And this one is all over as the final horn sounds. New York's effort proves to be enough to hang on for the victory here this evening.
Everybody wants to dominate a game start to finish. That doesn't happen very often. They had to take a couple of charges, but they did a really good job protecting their goaltender.
That'll do it for tonight's broadcast. For Ray, Carlin, I'm James. See you next time.